funny. As bright as it was that night about a week ago, is as dark as it is right now. And cold. It's only 60 degrees and I'm freezing my butt off. I'm not looking forward to winter this year.